hike up Rock Creek. This is Como Lake. It's right at the end of the road. Start down the trailhead. Still full, which is unusual this time of year. One last shot of Como. I think I'm dropping down now into the canyon. Separate Como, you go to Elk Lake up that way. We'll do that sometime. And drop down into here. Trail drops off quite steeply, not real steep, but quite steeply from the trailhead. And go up that canyon up there. It's one of the Como peaks. And it goes down through this beautiful grove of ponderosa. We're down at the creek. We're pretty much following the creek in a heavy old growth timber. Pretty wide part of the canyon right here. Trail's good. Where I came, the canyon is narrowing. That's looking the way I'm going. Till it's up against the rocks over there. And the creek is noisy with falls over there somewhere. So, narrowing down probably quite a bit. Good trail though. Pretty good sized creek, old Rock Creek. Probably three times as big as it should be this time of year. Hope there's no serious cut crossings up here. Well, this is the biggest detriment to my hike. Slows me down the most. And it causes this. Whoop, 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 whoop! Hey! I saw a pile of bear diarrhea back there, full of berries. So, it has caused weird noises to come from me, because I don't want to surprise a couple bears, separate a mother from her cubs, eating berries, shooting diarrhea, all that there stuff. So I do have bear spray, thanks to Monte. It's the hard stuff. I used to call it 357 bear spray. But I just as soon go home with a full chamber. Thank you. As I was saying, the battery got low. I don't want to run across any bears. B-E-A-Rs. Or any bears. B-A-R-E's. And then a little more alpine type stuff. The brush is starting to thin out a little bit. Where I came from. Another falls here. There's a way to get down there, but I ain't going down that too well. It's a continuous falls that are coming here. Way to move along. Interesting part of this trail here, that's where I came from. The whole series back there, I climbed the creek bed for 30 feet. There's a whole series of creeks right along this hillside. Maybe snow melt.
sure.
First little opening. Came to, I took moments here. Sun was shining. A lot of water on the branches and pretty soaked. This one was nice. Partially dried me out while I eat. Headed that way. There's a few back there. Oh, hi dog. That's a spectacular ride. Trail that way. Taking up on. Bring you up that way. I'm gonna peel over the edge here, see what we got here. Trail came from down the hill down there. Came up over on that side of the dam. Some people were following me. That's a dog. And I crossed the dam. The area they come along. There's no way. Because I think the trail is best on this side of the side of the lake. We go to the next one. Kind of towards the other end of Haraka Lake. That's El Capitan. I would only climb it from the left, the east side. Second highest peak in the Bitterroots. Now at the upper end of the lake. A lot of marshy stuff up here, I'll bet you. Trail up here even, but I'm going that way. Well, the thing I said, just follow the creek, you'll find the upper lakes. That is really easier said than done. It's really been slow. There is no trail. Don't know where a hole's working. Or what's under the brush. And if you're following the right creek. So, trying to find a place I can get a good bite of the sky. But even that, not easy to find up here. So I'm gonna keep going a ways and time's getting a little short. I don't find it soon. I'll have to head back on it. Well, looking down the canyon, the rock lake's just around the corner, and I have not found to the lake, but I think it's right down that hole there, and I've just simply run out of time to go back, or I'll be hiking in the dark, or I might anyway. Looking south here, it's one of the Como peaks, El Capitan's back behind the trees there. Following the creek is not the way to get here. So I'll be following the contour going down. Stay away from that creek stuff. Oof. El Capitan up that way. I'm interesting formation there, and I'm headed down the lake, but I'm going contours, working pretty darn good. I noticed from the pile of rocks others have had that idea. Interesting skyline. Quite a monument up there. Making progress. You can see the lake down there. Sure better than going down in that crap. Well, we're back at Rock Lake. Unsuccessful bid to get to the lakes up there. El Capitan. Well, sure enough, we had to do it. I think I'm about a mile away.